A 6-ton wave breaker is briskly stacked in place on the seaward side of the breakwater. Smaller rock and rubble, graduated in size, and some of it coming from the overburden of the main quarry, was used for the core of the breakwater.